Eight homes were evacuated last night in Victoria because of a gas leak. Police and FortisBC crews responded to the 1400 block of Bay Street around 7 p.m. A resident was digging up a plant and broke through a shallow natural gas line. A few homes on Bay and Wilson Street were evacuated. Residents were allowed to return 45 minutes later after the gas leak had been contained.